Welcome everyone to Raw. It is the final Raw before the Backlash pay-per-view this Sunday, and we are kicking things off with Ronda Rousey in action against Shotzi of the Judgment Day. At Judgment Day, Ronda Rousey returned to confront the Raw Women's Champion Rhea Ripley after she successfully defended her title in an open challenge match. Ronda believes that Rhea technically doesn't have a victory over the baddest woman on the planet. At WrestleMania, Rhea Ripley pinned Charlotte Flair in that triple threat match. Ronda Rousey feels she is owed a one-on-one match. And earlier tonight, Rhea Ripley spoke to Sonya Deville about it. What exactly do you plan on doing about Ronda? Rhea, you want to challenge her and that's what you're getting. Keeping the Judgment Day with you in the draft was in my good faith, but Ronda, I can't stop her. But my ethos is earning, not taking, so at Backlash, you can get her off her back because you get to choose one of your Judgment Day members to take on Ronda. If they win, Ronda doesn't get a title shot, but if she wins, the bright lights of SummerSlam will see Rhea Ripley defend against Ronda Rousey, so choose wisely. Well, tonight's one-on-one match between Ronda and Shotzi, maybe Rhea Ripley is trying to test out one of the members of Judgment Day to see who could take on Ronda at Backlash this Sunday.
The most impressive in-ring debuts ever at her first WrestleMania. Hits the ropes.
Brutal knee to the side of the face. She avoids the attack completely.
Ow. Piercing elbow drop.
The advantage is turned toward Shotzi.
Yeah, Shotzi following through on her motto and taking care of business.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Got it scouted.
Boom, what a kick.
Ball set up with a tree of woe, driving those knees.
Get in there, ref. Speed of Shotzi doesn't factor much when she gets shoved around like that.
Yeah, and Rousey showed her growth and experience there.
Step up, Izagiri, right in the ear. Oh, oh, nice scoop roll up for the win. She overcomes the pinfall attempt. Set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Rousey scoops up her opponent. There's the Rowdy Buster.
Cover. Two. And a win here tonight.
And Ronda was all over Shotzi in that match. She picks up a win over Shotzi of the Judgment Day ahead of the big one-on-one match this Sunday at Backlash. Rhea Ripley gets to decide who out of the Judgment Day will take on Ronda to make sure that she doesn't make it to SummerSlam against Rhea Ripley. But coming up later tonight in our main event, the Intercontinental Championship is on the line after last week's events from Toxic Attraction attacking Io Sky. Io has put her Intercontinental title on the line against the leader of Toxic Attraction, Mandy Rose. So who will be walking out of Raw tonight? The Intercontinental Champion, will Io Sky retain, or will Raw finally become toxic with Mandy Rose getting gold back in her possession? But speaking of champions, here comes the new Evolution Champion, Zoe Stark, who won that title at Judgment Day against Dana Brooke. Now, when Zoe debuted here on Raw a couple of weeks ago, she attacked Indy Hartwell, setting her sights on Dana Brooke and that Evolution title. But last week on Raw, Indy came out to attack Zoe Stark during her entrance, getting some retribution, but Zoe Stark was too powerful, fighting back, and Candice LeRae made the save once again as Zoe laid waste to her as well. And tonight she is in a one-on-one match against Candice LeRae once again. This time, Indy Hartwell is by Candice's side. These two are best friends, and they are trying to stand up to the resident bully of the locker room, Zoe Stark. Can Candice LeRae defend Indy's honor tonight and get a one-on-one victory over Zoe Stark? Or will Zoe prove once again to be too strong for Candice LeRae?
Decorated female superstars in WWE, Mrs. Wrestling herself.
A competitor in the same vein as her indie wrestling brethren, Candice LeRae is driven by passion and will do anything it takes to win.
We'll see if all that passion will pay dividends now.
Yeah, but you cannot count out Zoe Stark. As no-nonsense a superstar as they come.
I mean, just look at the focus in her eyes right now. She's not here to do anything but compete and fight hard.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Lights out! Standing moonsault gets all of it.
A move like that is what sets you apart from other superstars. Corey, Mrs. Wrestling is a nickname Candice can live up to. How does one strategize against her?
Well, you gotta forget about the overhyped nickname. You cannot wrestle Candice. You just have to believe it to be true first.
Series of reversals.
She's feeling the hurt here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
A steady stream of moves taking out LeRae.
That's LeRae being out-wrestled. Confidence now rising with...
From the middle rope! What a splash! Here comes that rolling fireman's carry!
Nice rolling fireman's carry!
And she saw that coming from Zoe.
Candice trying to bring the fight again in this one.
And a maneuver like that will leave you on unsteady legs, to say the least. Snapmare.
Oh, face first.
Bang, and another. She returns the favor there. Super kick. She could pin her opponent right here.
Rope breaks the hold there.
Are quartered now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
And the rope saver there. Look out.
Playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Three.
Looking for a backslide here.
There it is. Shoulders down.
In position.
Two. Three.
And scores the win with the unique pin.
And adding insult to injury to Indy Hartwell, a pump kick on the outside and a roll-up victory to Candice LeRae, the Evolution Champion stands tall, rubbing it into the face of Candice and Indy. She stands tall once again here on Monday Night Raw. But speaking of the events of last week, Becky Lynch wanted a rematch for the SmackDown Women's title after the events of Judgment Day, but Sonya Deville let her know that she is no longer a free agent now. She is a full member of the Raw roster, and she was placed in a match with Liv Morgan in our main event. After a huge exploder suplex from the top rope, Liv Morgan capitalized with a roll-up win. And the weeks of frustration finally boiled to the surface as Becky Lynch attacked Liv Morgan after the match. The man snubbed. Sonya Deville has been playing games with Becky Lynch as she finally unleashed it all on Liv Morgan in the worst possible way, setting up a table in the middle of the ring. Becky Lynch certainly made an impact on her first night as an official Raw member, sending Liv through that table. And Becky Lynch is here in her new home of Monday Night Raw, an official member of the Raw roster. Definitely has unleashed a vicious streak onto Liv Morgan. No more waiting around for an opportunity, she is finally taking it when she wants it. And wait, there is Liv Morgan getting some retribution after last week's attack. Liv Morgan was a bystander in this whole situation between Becky and Sonya and Bayley, and now she is trying to get some revenge. Security is out here, the referee trying to pull Liv Morgan off of Becky Lynch. We thought Becky Lynch was unleashed last week, but Liv Morgan is unleashing all of her fury onto the man, taking it to the outside. Liv Morgan is not to be played with. The former leader of the Dollhouse put Mia and Ember away at WrestleMania, was unsuccessful at Judgment Day against Io Sky, the Intercontinental Champion. Now she's not playing games either. And wait, setting Becky Lynch on the announce table. She is trying to one-up Becky Lynch. Up to the top, Liv Morgan crashing through the announce table, sending Becky Lynch through the announce table, a diving splash. Liv Morgan has certainly got her revenge on Becky Lynch. As we take a look at this once again, the height that Liv Morgan got crashing through our announce table, sending the man down and out. Well, coming up next, it is our main event. The Intercontinental Championship is on the line as the Genius of the Sky takes on the leader of Toxic Attraction, Mandy Rose. Chaotic night tonight. Becky Lynch sent through our ninth table, but Mandy Rose is here challenging for the Intercontinental Championship after the huge win over Alexa Bliss at Judgment Day, sending her off a huge height into a spotlight. Mandy Rose has found a new lease on life. Last week, Io Sky was in a match with Dana Brooke, the former Evolution Champion, and she got the win. However, during her celebration, Toxic Attraction, Gigi Dolan and JC Jane came out to attack the champion on behalf of Mandy Rose, who said earlier in the night that she had a plan for her future. And her plan was to set her sights on Io Sky. Kissed by the Rose running knee, Mandy Rose wants gold back in her possession. Former Evolution Champion, could it be her night? She did the unthinkable at Judgment Day, surviving Alexa's playground. And we haven't seen Alexa Bliss since. And Mandy Rose is taking the opportunity. Io Sky has defeated many competitors. She is a former Raw Women's Champion. She won the Intercontinental title from Asuka at WrestleMania, defeating Liv Morgan at Judgment Day as well. Io Sky is not going to back down from a challenge, and certainly not against Mandy Rose and Toxic Attraction. It may be 3-on-1, but the Genius of the Sky wants to prove herself tonight by defending her Intercontinental Championship. But could we be seeing the end of the Genius's reign tonight to usher in the Toxic era here on Monday Night Raw? And that is what it is all about, the Intercontinental Championship defended here on Raw.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want, to skulk around, bum that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
She's got an answer for that.
Uh-oh. Cross the shoulders.
Airway crash neck breaker. Nice balance into the knee drop. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Oh my God, to the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Corey, if you're EO Sky, how do you go about trying to capture the win here?
You know what, Corey? I'd try to be as unpredictable as possible. When it comes to EO, every opponent's obviously going to expect aerial attacks, so she's got to mix it up. Try a variety of offensive maneuvers. Keep them guessing.
Systematic attack on that arm.
Big form.
EO with a turnaround. Crucial moment. Oh, a knee strike. The champion into the cover. Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
She shows that she's far from finished. Sent into the corner.
Able to get the advantage here.
She's in her clutches. The leg. Oh no. German suplex.
With authority.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
She's got her where she wants her.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Ooh, kick finds it. Ooh, that backfired on her.
Face first, flapjack.
Bang! Oh, mounting.
EO in an inescapable position.
Dropped with a suplex.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Big counter by Sky. Now a pin for the championship.
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
Oh, that got turned around on Sky.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! So, over for the championship! Oh, my God!
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
The snapmare could set something else up.
When you throw your body around, you eventually meet the pavement.
Absolute dominance.
Leg sweep from the outside. Very clever.
EO able to fend her off. Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
and just eating a knee on the reversal.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. Not the position you want to be in right now. Targeting the throat there. Impressive reversal there. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Io Sky distracted by Toxic Attraction. Mandy Rose attacking with a candlestick, causing a disqualification. Io Sky retains. Io had an answer for everything that Mandy Rose had. And Mandy just wanted to embarrass Io, knowing that she couldn't get the better of the genius of the sky.